everybody in motion as match number 116 begins. 2097 first into scoring position. They place a hatch panel on the Blue Lions Carrier Ship. 360 the Revolution right behind them. Meanwhile, 5803, a hatch panel in their possession, but cannot lock it down on the Red Rocket. They do so as the Sandstorm clears, and a very close match with the drivers now full visibility. No defense being played at the moment. Check that. I see Team 360 back on the red side of the field, and they're going to hassle and harass Team 3636, the Generals. Now the Generals get clear, and 360, the Revolution, coming right behind them. It'll be a back-and-forth battle the rest of the way. The Blue Lions, on the other hand, unencumbered. And that allows Phoenix Force Robotics to put another piece of cargo home. Three more points, courtesy of 2097. 29-28 all along on the backside of the Red Alliance rocket, but having some difficulty in and out, and finally it's good. The Vikings put 3 points on the board. Apex comes in right behind them with cargo of their own, and they're gonna try to place that and help the Red Alliance scoring effort. Minute 15 out of play, Blue Alliance leads by 1 point, 43-42, as the Generals continue to be hassled by the Revolution. The Blue Alliance all alone on their side of the field. Code Purple now with a hatch panel in their position. And they're moving into the nose of the Blue Cargo Ship. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. 58-27 puts 2 points on the board. All square at 50 as we're 50 seconds to play. And scoring fast and furious continuing. The Generals continuing to be pushed by the Revolution, but 36-36 says no problem. They put cargo in the Red Cargo Ship. And the score is still even at 55 apiece now. Apex and the Vikings working on this backside Red Rocket. They are two cargo away from the ranking point with 25 seconds still to play. Here comes 5803, cargo in their possession. They will try to find their way home, and they do. 29-28 right behind them, only 20 seconds to play. Apex heads back to work on the ham. Code Purple already up. And 29-28 drops it to the field. 10 seconds, can they recover? Here comes Apex, they're up on level 3. Here come the Generals, and it will be no good on the Rocket as the Vikings fly onto the half and roll backwards. Our referees will make the call on whether they get those points, and we'll have your final scores momentarily. Final scores have been tallied in qualification match 116. And by the official reckoning, victory to the Blue Alliance. 87-82, three ranking points helps the Kangaroos. 58-27 up to number 13. Their Alliance partners all climbing as well. One ranking point of consolation prize for the Red Alliance. As we move into match 117 next.